Hi, my name's Jack. I work for a digital marketing agency in Reigate called Jellyfish. I manage the recruitment for the group, which is entirely finding the people and bringing them on board.
What general skills do young people need when starting their first job?
Really, the key qualities are enthusiasm and drive. So we need to show, or they need to show, focus and determination to the job and demonstrate confidence in their application. They should be asking lots of questions and go and have the tenacity to find out the answers.
What routes are there into your career?
We offer lots of options to get in, and for people who are at various stages of their education, we offer graduate level schemes and opportunities into business, and we're working with East Surrey College and Reigate College currently to build a partnership so we can take on apprenticeships or apprentices as well. So we're really trying to kind of bridge the gap between somebody coming in but can't find an opportunity because they're not experienced enough. So we're working with schools and colleges to help alleviate that.
What qualifications and experience would a young person need to have an increase the chance to get a job in your sector?
So for the creative roles, we'd be looking for like A-levels in media studies, diplomas in art, design or media. And for the analytical roles, somebody that's come from maths or economics or a science-based background. We have recently taken on graduates in what we call our Jellyfish Academy, which is a program designed to bring people that have no prior experience up to fully fledged PPC practitioners. So these people that we've been looking for have come from science-based, maths-based and statistical degrees.
Do people usually stay in your company, or do they need to move further their career?
We've got great prospects for good candidates that want to progress within Jellyfish. Our global PPC vice president is probably the best example of this. He came in as an IT sales executive about 10 years ago, and he heads up the entire PPC department for both the US and the UK agencies from our office in America. We've got 4 offices globally, and a lot of our people work between the two. This is just one example of how we can further people in their career. We have very different levels of the business and a lot of different departments where this is currently happening.